righty, so we're off for a weekend away to Miles, heading down to Esk tonight, meeting up with a couple of guys from Bundy that I tripped with last year, and we'll head off tomorrow morning from Esk and do a bit of a loopy from there. But yeah, this afternoon it is freezing cold. It's telling me that it's 12 degrees, but I don't think it is. I think it's feels like about 2 just before lunch. Now leaving at about 1:30, but just before lunch it was 8 degrees and feels like minus 1. So you can see some of the trees there wishing around. There's a lot of breeze, so I'm hoping that wind will be all gone by the time that I get down to Esk. But alright, so we're on the Esk range, heading down from Hampton to Esk. So we should have a bit of a view here and some nice twisties. So we'll see how this all goes. But yeah, it's a very windy little trip so far from Toowoomba down through Esk, down through Hampton.
Thank you. think he will. he's looking for his way through. Oh, I want to hit that speed and just spray shit everywhere. A big white as well.